Hello guys, in this problem we have the initial speed of the horse as